Motherfuckers over the alley. You feel me?
Come on.
This one. Snazzy.
Young nigga getting money, now you bitch sick. They can't get response back, bitch go suck a dick.
What's good, YouTube? It's your man, Mr. Gray, and I'm back on the reaction to Usher for a minute. Look, Hot Boy dropped another song called Over Again. We finna react to it, see what's to it. Y'all know in this channel, I fuck with Hot Boy heavily. His music and his sound was raw as hell. He ain't gonna lie, he a raw ass Florida rapper for no bullshit. Any huge fans of him, let me know in the comments down below. Is our favorite song by him as I react to the song y'all react to. So me too, is y'all favorite verse, favorite line on the comments down below. Let me know what y'all are telling. Does he have, I don't think he have an album upcoming soon or none of that. Yeah, let me know what y'all thoughts and opinions about the song. Like, I tell y'all every single video. I don't tell y'all every single video, but I'm trying to make sure I tell y'all every single video. This channel was not just made so a nigga can get hella subscribers and hella views and shit like that. No, I want y'all to interact with me. What do y'all, I want y'all to react to the song with me too. What do y'all dead ass rate this song 1 out of 10? What was y'all dead ass thoughts and feelings about that? And it be moments, I made this channel because it be moments and songs, no bullshit. It be moments and songs where I'll be feeling that shit like, damn, on me. That shit, I'm for that shit hit different. I want to know. I know everybody be having those type of moments. So let me know what's y'all thoughts and opinions. When I'm reacting to the song, is there a moment in the song like, damn, that shit hit different, make you think? Like, let me know. Let me know all that stuff in the comments down. That's why I'll be asking y'all what's y'all thoughts and opinions. New channel, first time seeing me, won't be our last time. Summer night, that shit done it over. So upcoming game, upcoming family. I'm telling you, going up every single day. That's every single day. More commentary to this end. I'm not gonna hold out so much longer. Just send the video right now.
Put the camera over just a little bit. Alright, there you go.
Hey, the cop.
I fuck around, that's my folks, but I'm back chosen again. If you came from where I came, you would be hoping. I'm on it again, might as well say it's over again. Did it more than twice, I can say that I told you again. No, I'm a Gemini, my devil side, be open, I said. Say I'm on the round, but I say I'm looking right before I go in. I'm calling up, I thought I told the judge, no interfere. I kinda let my grass grow, so I can be low in the field. Sometimes.
Oh, hold on.
When I said, say I'm on the round, but I say I'm looking right before I go in. I'm calling up, I thought I told the judge, no interfere. I kinda let my grass grow, so I can be low in the field. Sometimes.
He said, I kind of had to let my grass go so I could. It's not going over my head. It's just like, it's like, whoa. I'm for you for me. That I understood what he said. It's just like, why on me? I got it's pressure. Bro.
I'm
saying you never did no cocaine, but I'm dope in the flesh. Hey. He probably muted that shit out because of his case. I am. I'm rock with it. Hey, this shit is the most definitely 10 out of 10. I told y'all, Hot Boy, his shit is raw as fuck, folks. He really is raw as y'all. Like the pain that he put behind his songs. I like the sound, I like the all that shit, everything he does in his music and songs, that shit really be raw as hell, no bullshit. Me home. He said, I swear to God, I'm done with love. I'm just trying to heal. No bullshit. No, are you feeling me? Fuck all this. Like, fuck all that. I'm not. I'm just trying to heal. I'm just trying to heal. He said, slide, make him switch sides, leave him in the middle. He said, slide, make him switch sides, leave him in the middle. Leave him in the middle. He said, I done lost niggas, but I bet the ops know how I feel. He said, you from I lost niggas, so I lost niggas, but my ops, damn, you from it. We ain't the only ones now. He funny as hell for that. I be peeping out a little sneak that shit they be throwing. That should be raw as hell. And be funny to me, everybody. The song most definitely was a 10 out of 10. Let me stop the screen record right now before it's a little bit too late, because I always wait if I do. 10 out of 10 facts. Let me know in the comments down below what Trace wanna say. What was our favorite verse, favorite line, all the comments down below. Made it to find some video and have not subbed, bro. Sub right now. Get that shit done. Always okay, gang. Okay, Marfa. Okay, funny. Continue sub. Continue showing support. Going up every single day on daily. That's every single day. Love and appreciate everybody that's been liking, commenting, reposting, getting notifications on. That's already subscribed. Love and appreciate y'all. For real. Without y'all, I said this yesterday. I ain't gonna cap. You feel me? Kind of hit. This is my career path. If y'all don't peep, this YouTube, the clothing line. TikTok, all that's my career path. I don't work a 9-to-5. I don't work no job. I haven't worked a job in forever. All of this shit, I do this. This is me. This is my job. I go to work every single day. And without y'all, this would not, this career path for me would not be possible. The career path I chose, this shit would not be possible without y'all. And it's only one wrong. It's a lot of motherfuckers that doubted this type of career path that I was going on, for real. But y'all done showed me and it showed them like this shit is possible for me. So without this shit, a lot of this stuff I'm doing right now would not be possible without y'all. So I love and appreciate y'all for real. Y'all keep me motivated. Y'all keep me going. Y'all, now y'all know I do not be bullshit. Like this crap, think about it. This YouTube shit would not be possible without y'all. My TikTok shit would not be possible without y'all. Yeah, don't get me wrong, motherfuckers. I'm making the videos and you editing them, but you feel me? Them bitches getting seen and getting a notice would not be possible without y'all. So I love and appreciate y'all for real. Keep showing support. Y'all keep on fucking with me. I'm gonna fuck with y'all. Vlog dropping that too, getting in tune with that. Other than that, I'm catching up with my Mr. Gary. Out.